Manchester United star Marcus Rashford involved in a car crash while driving his £700,000 Rolls Royce. Marcus Rashford was involved in a car accident after the match against Burnley. He was shaken but suffered no injuries, as the Athletic report. However, Bruno Fernandes personally stopped to help. Police spoke to Marcus Rashford and the other driver, both unarmed, and gave them a breathalyzer test before allowing them to return home. No ambulance was needed and it's all fine.